What is up? We are headed to the Young LA event right now. I am leaving a little late. I was supposed to leave at 8:30 because it starts at 9. I wanted to get there like a little early just in case like it gets super packed, because like the gym shirt got super packed and we went late the first time and we missed like half the people. But it's all right. I'm like a little late, and then it's only like 30 minutes from my house, so it's not that bad. But I'm gonna go pick up the homie right now, and then I'll see you guys there.
Just pulled up to the convention center. Dude, it is sick already. Oh, my fault. But dude, it is sick. I'm gonna like flip the camera real quick, and I'm gonna get everything.
Yeah.
Can I get a quick picture too?
Boy. Ain't no way Larry Wills is here right now. Matthew, what's up, bro?
What's up,
bro?
Can
I get you in the vlog, man?
Yeah, of course.
I've been trying to start with YouTube, so like, you know.
I love that shit. Hope's doing the exact same thing, filming on her phone. That's
thank smart, you, bro. I'm gonna get a camera soon.
Yeah.
That's such a
yeah. Dude, look at how like jam packed we are.
Yo, Hattie! Hattie, can I get a quick picture with you?
Appreciate it, bro.
Damn. Oh, for me, sick. Huh?
Oh, shit, smash the vape.
Smash the vape. Hell yeah. Yeah, appreciate it.
Hey, play code.
That's low-key sick. They got two of them. Got another one right here. I was trying to get this earlier, but there was like way too many people for the Trent Twins. But RIP Joe, bro. I was like so sad I couldn't see him today. But
yo. Oh shit. Today was definitely an experience, dude. Like, it just felt so surreal just being there, especially like with the Trent Twins. Like, seeing them in person is crazy. They're fucking huge, bro. Especially Marcus is really cool, bro. I love his content. Like, he is like super educational and everything, and like he promotes like a healthy lifestyle of working out while also taking PEDs, which is great because that's something I want to do in the future, and I want to do it the safe way. Like, I'm not trying to like kill myself or something like fast. I want to do it like safe and healthy. But he was such a cool dude. He even hooked it up with that $10 gift card. That was sick. But I did get like two things from the store. Well, pretty much three, because they gave us like a free shirt. I'm gonna show you guys that shit right now.
I got these sweats, bro. These are sick. I actually like them. Tight, super comfy. Dude, comfortable material. I got a second shirt. Same one, same color. I wanted to get another one, but I was like tripping about the gyno, and I wasn't gonna like pay $40 and then I can't wear the shirt, because like some colors it shows too much. I'm just not gonna wear that. But they also gave us a free shirt.
It's low-key sick. So, like, pretty much what they were wearing, just in orange. It's tight. I got it in large.
Marshall! Yo! Dude! Hold up.
You're not wearing Young LA.
I'm walking in right now, bro. I have my shirt. Right, I came yesterday. I was here yesterday.
Mr. Olympia right here, man. You know we hungry. We don't keep working. We're going to show you guys how to get that crate, those crazy arms, those crazy shoulders, and that big workout. You want to be able to just go ahead and go full extension so you can get maximum development.
Let's go! It's him. When's that shirt? coming off, bro.
Good. Follow it. Let's go to the ladder. Go. A little higher. That's it. Go back down. Go. Good. All the way down now. Good. Again. Again. Come on. Go.
Come on, everybody. Let's go.
Go. Go. One more. Grab it. Grab it. That's it.
Hey, everybody give it up for Hadi, by the way. Yeah. Let's go.
Who's off when they train? Arnold Schwarzenegger. We got Arnold Schwarzenegger. Squeeze.
Yeah.
Side chest. Then on this one, you guys gotta do it at the same time. Side chest, you got enough room here.
I was about to start editing the video till I realized I didn't film an outro for yesterday for this weekend. But dude, that this weekend was great, bro. Like, going to the Gymshark event before, it was super dope seeing everyone and being there. But the Young LA event was just completely different, bro. Like, there was, like, so many more people that I was, like, excited to see. Like, I got to see, bro, Marcus Fitt. That's, like, one of my top, like, inspirations. He's, like, very big on, like, educating people about gear and being, like, he's, like, super open with everything. I love that about him. That's me, Claire, Noelle, Matt, bro. Matt is fucking huge, bro. I, like, grabbed his shoulder to, like come around real quick, and it only took up, like, not even half of his shoulder. He's fucking huge. And then meeting the twins, Shizzy, and then Hattie, bro. Like, Hattie is probably, like, one of my biggest inspirations within the gym community, the fitness industry, whatever. His videos, like, just the content he pushes out is, like, the way I see it is he's, like, an older brother to me, like, the older brother that I've never had. And watching him and, like, the way he, like, treats people, even just, like, being there, like, talking to him, what was it, on Saturday, I was able to, like, feel how, like, genuine he is. And that, the way he's an older brother to me, in a sense, that just makes me want to become better every day for my little brother. I want to be, like, he obviously looks up to me, so, like, you know, I want to be better so he can look up to a better person, you know? And that's kind of what I want to get out of this channel, hopefully. I just want to be able to hopefully be an inspiration for some people, maybe, like, the youth, maybe my age, but, like, in years from now, you know? Because, like, the people who watch me, like, well, some of my friends that watch me, you know, that watch these videos, y'all know, like, me from, like, freshman year through, I would say, like, the beginning of junior year. That shit was crazy, bro. It was a journey. So, like, you guys know what happened. It was tough. It was tough for sure. And, like, hopefully someday I'll be able to push out that story. And, like, that can hopefully inspire people and, like, the youth to understand, like, no matter what you go through, that you could get yourself back up. And you could fix everything and change it and change your whole life path, you know? But I am trying to get... I'm gonna try and get this video done today. It is already noon, so we'll see, because I still got some things to do. But hopefully by today, because I want to film tomorrow, because it is a back and bicep day. But not only that, it is my 19th birthday, dude. September 5th, my 19th birthday, dude. That's crazy to me. We're here, about to hit 19. It's 12 more hours away till I turn 19. But yeah, hopefully I see you guys tomorrow on my birthday. If not, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.